Stop. Wow! That was a huge splash. On a giant, Jason. Looks like a bait. Oh, oh, you little bugger came. Get over here, Jason. There's a lot of bait so far down. It'd be amazing if we hit that school. All right, well, it's been a couple hours. No bait, no bites, nothing. It's dead out here today. I mean, I see bait, but they're like 300 feet down. We're in like a 1.5 knots current. Pretty impossible situation. Alright, wish me luck. Okay, hold on once. Oh, thank you.
Banana?
Sure, if you can, yeah. Sure, any size, whatever you want. I can just give you the tube. Oh, never mind, I can't reach. Oh yeah, but just... Yeah, thank you. Yay! Thanks, Jason. Hell yeah. Oh, I see him now. All the marks are gone now. All the,
the big one.
Had the big sheepies around.
Oh.
Let me get something out. All those marks. This bait's freaking out. Good sign.
You got bait already?
Yeah, I think I just got cut off though. Shoot. Yep, chopped.
I guess I'll do wire for now.
Put a bait on a wire, I guess. Probably just got either Barracuda or Arnold. One of the two. Super clean cut. Just like that. Didn't even pull drag. Just snipped it right off.
Mono, you get?
No, I was using wire. Okay, Okay, last bait courtesy of Jason. Thank you.
See any more inside there, bait?
Yeah, I saw them. They wouldn't bite, but maybe they'll bite for you. I don't know how long this has been going on, but pretty hard to get bites when your bait's cut in half. Oh boy. That clean, clean cut.
You're only nine, double hooks.
Yeah, never even feel them, the bite. Don't fall off, please don't fall off, please don't fall off. Oh yes! Oh my god, I got one, finally. I got one here. Okay, that's good. I still get the school down there. I think. I can't tell. It's so small. Yeah. Yeah. It's really small. Oh, maybe not. Kind of weird, I don't know. I think Ulua. I'm getting Ulua vibes from this thing. See what we're dealing with here. She's looking pretty sheepy like. Little one with a lot of fight. Wow. Nah, like not even 20 probably. Got a lot of fight though. Wow. Bring the my luck. Bust my drive bringing this guy up. Yeah, man. This bug has got some energy. There we go. Not even that big, but he fight. Hard fighter. Sheepy, finally. There we go. Okay, I guess gotta keep running the fluoro now. Don't stop. Sheepy. First fish of the day. Not gonna complain about that. Damn. That took a long time. Oh, this bait's freaking out. Give him line. Wow, that was a huge splash. On a giant, Jason.
No mahi jump over here.
I'm on an ahi, I think, or a really big sheepy. Came all the way to the surface. Came all the way up top, I ate him right there.
Oh, solid.
Big, whatever this is, guys. It's really big. You saw it come up, maybe 80 feet away, right on top. Ripped out like literally 200 yards of line. Big fish. Holy crap. Going for a ride. Bye. Big, really big. Jason, do you have a bat? I might be okay. Hold on.
very big fish. This is definitely, this has got to be a definitely over 70 pounder. Where I had it right there, it fucking went down. It was like right there. Holy shit. Oh, I'm getting towed backwards pretty hard. I hope it's not a shark grinding my fish. Long. Oh, he's suddenly going down, bro. Finally on leader. It's getting close. Floral, yeah. 50. Kind of light, but it's okay. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Those are some long ass fins, dude. Holy shit. Almost there. Drag. I dropped the ball thing in the water, but we can pick it up. Yeah. Oh, this freaking bait tube. Get the crank. You got another. Whoa, you got that bat? Whoa. Bat. Thanks, man. I'll go get this back to land, but you know what? Oh, there it is. Fuck. Bruh.
You hold it apart.
Yeah, right. I can go with that. Keep feeling with that. Alright. Long sickles, yeah. Okay, I go put his head in the cockpit, I go paddle back. I think. Do you have, by any chance, do you have rope?
Oh yeah.
I think we gotta wanna tie this guy off. Thank you. Oh damn! Bruh!
Oh, that's small. You can get
a little guppy, yeah. How's that?